Barcelona, Spain AP, Barcelona says its new shirt for next season will be missing its stripe design for the first time in club history. Instead, the club's famous blue and burgundy colors will be distributed in a checkerboard pattern. More, Liverpool looks to lock up Klopp. The club says that its first choice uniform used for home matches has always used some form of stripes until now. The shirt will be accompanied with blue shorts. Lächelndes Gesicht mit herzförmigen Augen our captains.
Our new kit, blue circle, red circle.
The legal team issued a statement Wednesday saying it was the unidentified woman's attorneys who sought the May 29 meeting, in which no agreement was reached. Those attorneys had asserted the request came from Neymar's lawyers. Her initial legal team says her first complaint had been of physical violence as he filed more serious complaint of rape against Neymar on Friday in Sao Paulo. Neymar says he had two encounters with the accuser in France but denies any wrongdoing. The woman has since changed attorneys. Two stars of past World Cup are looking for a new club to play for this summer. Bayern Munich made it official on Wednesday, announcing that midfielder James Rodriguez would be leaving the club following a 2-year loan deal and be on paper heading back to Real Madrid. Also on Wednesday, PSG announced that goalkeeper Gianluigi Buffon would be leaving the club after just one season. Read previewing the USVN, World Cup group starke opponents in his 2 years in Germany, Rodriguez leaves with 4 trophies, 67 appearances and 15 goals and 20 assists. While that constitutes some success, for sure, Rodriguez never became as big of a star as the likes of Robert Lewandowski or Thomas Müller. Rodriguez also battled with multiple injuries, including an injury that ended his league season late in April. Ogalo por estos dos años de trabajo, respeto y locos en esta fenomenal institución. Gracias et Bayern fue un honor. Un gentleman sur et en deas de terrain et un coéquipier extraordinaire. Nteso heitens le meilleur pour la suite ciao he grazie per tutto grande et Gianluigi Buffo 2 erhobene Handflächen pic.twitter.com/l4sazua8cf Paris Saint-Germain et PSG unterstrich inside June 5, 2019. So, what's next for the pair? The latest reports have seen Rodriguez linked with the move to Juventus or Napoli, though the Colombian denied those claims to the Colombian media after a friendly match with Panama ahead of the Copa America, stating he'd rather be in Medellin, his hometown in Colombia. For Buffo, meanwhile, it's another year where he has to decide if he wants to continue playing or retire. Both players would be interesting pickups for the Premier League should any teams be willing to take a flyer on them. Would Manchester United bring James into play behind Marcus Rashford up top, or if Mesut Ozil does leave Arsenal, could James replace him? Buffo could likely be an upgrade, even at his age, for most Premier League defenses and perhaps he could have a season like Esteban Cambiaso did at Leicester City before retiring. The US women's national team kicks off its World Cup defense on Tuesday, but who exactly are the USVN facing? Let's take a closer look. More women's World Cup content, Thailand. How they got here? Thailand finished in the top 5 in the Women's Asian Cup in Jordan in 2018, qualifying them for the 2019 World Cup. Star players, Such Awade Niltemron, Miranda Nilt, Forward, Kanyana Sung Owen, Midfielder. Nilt, whose Thai name is Such Awade Niltemron, is one of 2 Ama Akenborn players on the team, the other is backup goalkeeper Tiffany Zornpau. Nilt just wrapped up a 4-year career at the University of California. Along with Sung Won, the pair combined for 6 goals in the Asian Cup. Sung Won is the top attacking player on this Thailand squad. Style of play, compact, counter-attacking system manager, nung brutalsrethong wien expectations, they shouldn't be very high. Thailand may be able to compete in the Asian landscape, but against nations in Europe and the Americas, they've struggled mightily. The US previously beat Thailand 9-0 in a friendly match and finished 3rd out of 4 in their group at the Cyprus Women's Cup earlier this year. Just winning a game at the 2019 World Cup would be a huge accomplishment, what the USWNT should focus on, considering that Thailand will be defending for their lives. It's up to the USWN creative players to not only make clever runs into space but to also find their teammates open in the box for chances on goal. Chile, how they got here? Chile finished as runners-up in the Copa America Feminina, landing a place at the World Cup thanks to a 4-0 thrashing of Argentina in the final match of the tournament. It's an amazing story, as Chile's team basically didn't play for 2 years between 2015 and 2017, and the majority of the team's players are as such inexperienced at the international level in playing abroad. Star players, Maria José Rojas, Yanara Aedo's style of play, quick in transitions, fast passing. Manager, José Letelier expectations, playing in its first World Cup, expectations are low, but perhaps Chile can leave with a win, likely over Thailand. What the USWNT should focus on, the USWNT had the fortune of playing Chile in a pair of friendly matches in late August, early September 2018, winning by a combined 7-0 margin. By working the wings with Crystal Dunn and Kelly O'Hara, the USWNT can create overloads on the outside and deliver great balls into the box, where the likes of Alex Morgan and Megan Rapinoe can finish them off. Sweden, how they got here? Sweden easily won Group 4 of the UEFA World Cup qualification process, with 7 wins and just 1 defeat. Star players, Stina Blackstenius, Caroline Seger, style of play, compact, defensive, direct counter-attacks in transitions manager, Peter Gerhardsen expectations, while not considered one of the favorites, Sweden is certainly a dark horse to make a deep run in the tournament. They are very focused on keeping a compact defensive unit in then playing long and scoring on the counter. If they are not giving up goals, they have a chance, especially after finishing runners-up at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro. What the USWNT should focus on, Sweden of course is a team that the USWNT knows very well. It will be a huge change to break down the Sweden defense, so they need Tobin Heath and Megan Rapinoe to combine with the midfield at times and make deep runs to open up space in behind for other teammates to USA when attacking Sweden's goal. The FIFA Council is expected to roll on a precedent that could allow China to bid for the 2030 World Cup or make the Asian nation wait another 4 years to potentially host the tournament. Reed Sterling to Captain England vs. Netherlands. Currently, federations are eligible to bid on a World Cup provided that it's been at least one cycle since it was hosted on that continent. With FIFA working to spread the game around the world, it's given hosting duties to Russia and Qatar and previously South Korea and Japan. However, while Europe, which technically hosted the World Cup in 2018 in Russia, was technically allowed to have a nation bid for the 2026 World Cup, it was discouraged to give the United States, Canada, Mexico bid a better chance. that leaves European nations bidding hard for the right to host the 2030 World Cup, with joint bids between Uruguay, Argentina, Paraguay and Chile, as well as Romania, Greece, Bulgaria and Serbia already on the table, as well as a solo bid from Morocco. And yet, if FIFA allows China to bid for the 2030 World Cup, the AP reports it would be the favorite to land the tournament. In terms of mainland Europe, that would leave the continent without a World Cup since 2006. Maybe it's the UE, considering that Europe hosted the World Cup every 8 years under previous regimes, with Germany, France, Italy, Spain, West Germany and England all hosting between 1966 and 2006. England has considered a bid that could join with Wales, Scotland and Republic of Ireland in Northern Ireland, but has not announced one yet. Per FIFA President Gianni Infantino, a decision on the recent pre-stand to have confederations wait 2 cycles before bidding will be made at the next FIFA Council meeting in October in Shanghai, China. Let's block ads. Why?